Question 18 of the JAMB 2019 mathematics past question, that's your UTME CBT exam. It says the shaded region above is represented by the equation. Okay, we have to look for the equation represented by this shaded region. From here, you can see that this graph is an inequality graph. Okay, so because of this particular lines we have here, and from here we can know that this is we have here a less than equal to. Okay, why is it a less than and equal to? One is less than and equal to because it's this way, all right? And why is it less than equal, why is it an equal to, why do we have these two? It's because the lines are dark. Okay, you remember when the lines are this way, it's just, or to just be ordinary a less than, all right? But once it is a dark line joining, okay, you have a less than or equal to, all right, sign. So this is the sign, okay, that would be in our final answer. But let's first of all get the equation of the line, all right? So that's what the question asks us. Let's get the equation. Then at the end of our equation, we'll put in this sign. All right, so to get the equation of the line, I hope you remember the formula. The formula is what y minus what y1 over what x minus what x1 equal to y2 minus y1 over what x2 minus x1. Okay, so from here, this is our value. It's our first point. Our first point is what? 0,4. Our second point is what? 1,0. Okay, so this is what? X1, y1, this is x2, and what? Y2. So let's put in these values into this particular equation here, so we can get our equation of the line, which should be likened to y is equal to what? Mx plus c. Okay, so from here, what do we do? This is y, so we have y minus, what is y1? Y1 is what? 4 over x minus, what is x1? X1 is 0, equal to, what is y2? Y2 is 0 minus what? 4, and y, x2 is what? 1 minus, this is x2, 1 minus what? 0. Okay, so from here, what do we have? We have a y minus 4 over x. Okay, x minus 0 is still what x. And this will give us what? A minus 4 over what? 1. Okay, so let's cross multiply. In cross multiplying, what do we get? Y, 1 times this will still be the same. So we have a y minus 4 equal to x times this will give us a minus 4 what? X. So taking minus 4 to this side, so we have y is equal to what? Minus 4x plus 4. Okay, so this is our final equation. So from here, remember this is an inequality graph, so we have y, putting in our inequality sign, so y is what? Less than or equal to minus 4x plus 4. Okay, so this is our answer, and our right option here is option what? Is option C. Okay, so this is our answer.